All right, so this is a tutorial for how to use Plays.tv in 2020. It is a game recording software that automatically records your games and automatically deletes them if you don't use them. It allows you to cut, edit, clip, and upload your highlights. Now, for RePlaysTV to work, you must go to this GitHub link, all right? So, Lolzon, who is a community developer, has created this, and it's called RePlaysTV. And so what you want to do is go down. You can join the Discord if you want, and go down, and then there is the installation instructions. Now, this video is if you don't understand how to do it, because it is a little bit tricky, but not really. So, all you got to do is, if you already have the latest release of Plays, it should look like this on screen. But you could, if it looks like this or something else, then yeah, don't do it. And what I mean by don't do it is don't continue on with the installation unless you have the latest version. If you don't have the latest version, do this. So, mirror download here, which will send you to a Google Drive link. So, just download anyway. So that is the play setup, the latest play setup from Raptor, I think, made the software. The latest one that they released before they shut down Plays.tv in December 2019. So once the setup is complete, you just want to click on it, run the setup, which depending on how fast your computer is, then you'll get this screen starting up, just installing Plays. Now, once that is finished, it will attempt to launch Plays. Now, this will not work at all because, as you know, because you're watching this video probably because your Plays doesn't work, or you're just trying to get Plays, but it will not work because it'll try and load onto the Play servers, and the Play servers do not exist. They were shut down. So once this launches, it will not work. Now, if you've never used Plays before, and this is your first time installing it, or you uninstalled an old version that look like one of the pictures from previously in the video, then it will just not launch at all, and it will say like it can't connect to the internet, like check your internet or whatever. That's normal. But if you already have the software and you've already logged in, it would just have the 404, it can't find it. Like this just says could not launch, make sure your internet is connected and retry. But if you've already logged in, you already were using Plays, it will just come up with a 404 page not found or something, or it can't connect to the servers, which is normal. So now, what you want to do is you want to just go back here. You probably want to quit Plays because that's just going to be in your screen. You just got to make sure it runs though. Then you go back to the GitHub, and then you get this, the instructions. Download and extract the latest release. So this will take you straight to the latest release of Plays.tv, which is RePlaysTV, which is 3.0.2, and all you do is you just gotta just download it pretty much. And if you do not trust this, there is the source code, so you know that this is a not open source, but you know what you're getting into. There's no viruses, there's nothing, and this person is still working on it like 22 days ago. This person's still working on it constantly. So thanks to Lolzon for providing this fix so that Plays.tv still works. And hopefully RePlaysTV becomes maybe even better than what Plays.tv was. Okay, since I'm doing this on my laptop, just to have a clean start, I cannot open it because you need either WinRAR or 7-zip. Neither one matter. It is a 7-zip file, so for the sake of that, we will download 7-zip. So I just Google 7-zip. I can put the link in the description for 7-zip. Just do the one that's... choose the one that's for your PC. Most PCs are 64-bit, but you can just check by going into sysinfo, and it should say system type there. But yeah. So just download that. Shouldn't take long. Both WinRAR and 7-Zip are free, so it doesn't matter which one you choose, but a lot of people are using 7-Zip recently, so yeah, you want to install it, just, yeah, wherever. Boom, that takes a second.
If your 7-zip still doesn't work like mine did in the video, I don't really show it because it's only recording my Chrome, but if it doesn't work, make sure you just extract the files to a folder, just make any folder on your desktop, just call it replays or something, just extract all the files there, and then the exe will run properly, but sometimes it doesn't work if you don't do that.
The exe again, and should say ready, plays local folder, so that should be the default to where your plays is located. All you gotta do is just press install, and then, yeah, you've done everything right, press yes, yeah. Essentially, now you just wait for this to be done. This will take 10 minutes or so, and then you'll be done. So I'll see you guys back in 10 minutes, 15. It can take up to 20 minutes, so be patient with it. Now, if you have completed that, your play should look as something like this. Maybe with no recordings right now, but yeah. So you get your sessions, your clips, your uploads, which I have not done any uploads, your settings, all the regular settings, and yeah. So if you have done it successfully, it should look like this, as long as that installer went straight through. So yeah, now you're done and you could use plays again in 2020. Enjoy.